Hey guys, welcome back. It's episode 16. Oh, that's the way out. Nope, I'm gonna go. Yes. Okay. Cure everybody up. Okay. This guy, he's a real boss. Oh, man. God, man, I'm always speaking too soon. I was hoping he'd be a challenge. Five attacks. He may have been the one that's done the best so far. Ooh, got Ice Brand. Ooh, look. There's a whale and a guy and a horse and a one-eyed boar? Cyclops boar? Oh, there's six. You wish to help us, but we haven't long to live. We will follow Ifrit's example. Our power we entrust to you. Nice! Oh man, six more. What are you doing over there? Oh, by the way, Cid is a character in every single one. He just plays a different role, but, like, there's always somebody named Cid. Well, what are those? They're mine, punk-ass raincoat bitch. Don't you touch them. They are mine. So, when Espers die, they can leave behind the essence of their powers. The power contained within these stones is far greater than what we could have ever hoped to extract. Hundreds of times greater. Interesting. Wah-wah-wah. Give it to me. Nice. I got six pieces of magicite. Professor Cid? General Celeste? Who are these shady characters? Your underlings? No. You see, is it true you worked your way in amongst those rebels as a spy? I, Celeste? Oh, I see. Magicite. Excellent work, Cid. General Celeste, We needn't keep up the charade any longer. Bring me those magicite crystals.
Wow, she's been betraying us.
Plus, you tricked us.
Of course not.
Please, trust me. Hee-hee-hee, the sweet taste of betrayal. Oh, Celeste, that's so... you.
Locke, believe me, I...
Now!
Uh-oh.
Kill them all.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no good.
Locke, let me protect you for once, and maybe then you'll believe me.
Nice. Okay. Celeste, what are you doing? Stop. Maybe she is on our side.
Ooh.
Oh, she's gone. Well, that's not good. She's got magicite.
Celeste.
We've got to get her back.
Hack, cough, what happened?
Oh no, this is bad. That blast reversed the energy flow in the capsules. We need to get out of here. Quick, over here. Thank you. Let's run.
Time to run.
Oh, what have I done? There's no excuse for it. No matter how much Kefka may have threatened me.
You mean paid you? Draining the life energy from Espers just to make people stronger.
You've helped me come to a decision. I'm going to talk to the Emperor and make him realize how foolish this whole war is.
Okay, nice. Well, let's save now that we've lost Celeste.
Great.
Celeste, I've known her ever since she was a child. I doted on her as if she were my own daughter, but I also forced her to become a Magitech Knight. If I ever get to see her again, I want to apologize for all of my mistakes.
Sounds like Kefka's coming.
Go.
Uh-oh, we're off.
Oh, sweet.
I'm gonna get to control it, though.
Drill that dude in the face.
Oh. Yeah, I just want him gone. Thank you.
For one guy, why not?
Nice. Oh, nice. A walking level and a water scroll. Okay, here we go. Do I need to go one way or the other? Yeah, okay. I tried to hit over, it didn't let me. So let's see if we can hit over to a different one. Let's auto crossbow. That. Oh, they're gone.
Oh, nice.
Okay, they're not as strong as I was expecting them to be.
How about this? Just attack.
Just for fun.
Oh, nice. One shot. Nice with claws.
Whoa! 1300 on a melee?
That's nuts.
See, I hit to the side again. It wouldn't let me go. I guess it knows what it's doing.
Nope.
Alright, I'm gonna start hitting it as soon as I see it.
No.
Okay. I love it. This is probably the one move I use more than anything else. I cannot even just play through like as a kid.
I love that move.
That wasn't as easy to get on the keyboard.
Oh, man.
I feel like... I don't know. Like I'm going in circles, maybe? Oh no.
Bam!
Can't
believe we lost our healer. That sucks.
Ooh, boss.
Oh, there's body parts. Okay, we're gonna take out body parts. Nice. Oh, took care of the back one and the front one. Oh, he hit haste on himself. That was a waste of a turn, buddy. You're done. Blood feast. Oh! Drill him in the face. Not done yet? You are now. Yep, he's gone. Bam! Smoked him. Oh man, we're learning spells left and right. Okay, we're done. Bam! Knock him off. Ooh! Hopefully that cart crashes on his face. Okay, okay, new stuff, flying robots. Oop, auto crossbow, thank you. Oh, we're not dead. Now he's dead. No. Ooh. Oh, that's nice. Now he's dead. Nice, we got 2 rounds though. More experience, I hope. 45. Man, another one. Okay, here we go again. Hit you. There we go. And drill you in the face. Drill you in the mechanical face. He's done. Let's see if I get the same experience. Yes, I do. I guess it doesn't matter that he summoned extra people. Okay. Oh, nice. What's up, lad? You were taking too long. I got worried. Where's Celeste? We can talk about it later. Let's get out of here. All the females keep getting taken. You notice that?
Crud. What a mess.
You're not getting away from me. What a weirdo. Uh-oh. Big old arms, huh? Are they gonna pick me up as I run away? Oh, we're on the ship. Oh, okay. Locke, you better not overstay your welcome. Let's get out of here fast. That's probably would have been a good idea, but it seems we're a bit too late. Here they come. Uh-oh. Oh, they're big. They're darkening the sky. I don't like the looks of those things. Holy shit. Whoa. What are those? Boss? It is a boss. Okay. Let's focus one down. This one. Nice. We're off and running. I'm worried about Aeri. Let's head back to Zozo. Aeri?
Who's that? I'll explain everything on the way. Aeri, the Espers, the Returners. Nice, I can start leveling her up. Dun 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 dun. Band, go, say hi. To the crazy. Hybrid person, yes. Everyone's here. No, everyone's not here. We're missing Shadow, we're missing Celeste. And we've got a bunch of these things, though. The Magicite. Uh-oh. They recognize their kindred souls. Father? Oh, no. I remember now. I was raised in the Esper world. The Esper world. Really glitchy. Oh no, I think it's shaking. I think there's like an earthquake. Yeah. Ooh. This is her father. Oh, he was the guy in the first tank on the right. Maduin, someone's trying to come through the gate. Uh-oh. Hey, pull yourself together. Wait, is this a... To return with her. I'm not controlling him anymore. Or now. She's still quite weak. She needs to rest for a while. Did I wake you? You're an Esper? What's this pendant around your neck? I'll give it to you. A charm from the Esper world. The Esper world. So that is where I ended up. Everyone is at a loss to how you, a human, could have made it into our world. You're the one who saved me, right? My name is Madeline. I was sick of living in the human world. It's nothing but a vortex of greed and hate. So I wandered out into the storm, and before I knew it, I was here. They say that humans and Espers can't coexist. So, you don't want me here, right? No, I'm just not sure. I'll return to my own world tomorrow, alright? Someone can show you the way back. Okay, next day, the human already left. I wonder if she'll be alright without a guide. I'm not even going to talk to these punk bitches. What's wrong, Maduin? Apparently I'm not going to say anything. If you don't want to go back to your world, you're welcome to stay here. But humans and Espers can't be together. How can we know for sure unless we try for ourselves? Watch this, they start flying. How can we know for sure? We try for ourselves. Oh, I think this means they're doing it. Boom! I've chosen a name for her. What is it? Aeri. It's beautiful, isn't it? 2 years later.
Humans, the nexus between our worlds has opened again.
The storm is just like the one 2 years ago. Oh, but this is different from the time Alan came here. This time an army has come seeking our magical powers. Oh, shit. This trounced him up. This is no good. Retreat to the Elder's house. Oh, damn. You know, magical powers, you'd think that they would just be zapping the humans. Aha. Finally found it. After all that time was spent decoding the secrets of those ancient texts, now it's time to reap the rewards. Grab them. Riches to any man who captures an Esper. Go. Aeri's all right. Okay. We've no choice. We must do what we've been avoiding. You mean the magical barrier? I'll create a tempest to sweep all the invaders out of our realm. Then I'll seal the gate. Even among Espers, the power to create a magical seal is limited to a single bloodline. I am the last of that line. But at your age, I may not survive, and without me, you will never again be able to open the gate. Madeline. The other world holds nothing for me. Then it's decided. We have no other choice. What? Why don't you let me go? This is all because of that human woman. Nonsense! She could have led them here for all we know. Enough. No, she's one of them. It'll only be a matter of time before she decides she wants our power too. Oh no. Uh-oh, she took off. What a jackass. Wait, where am I? Okay, she must have gone. But it's already too late. I've begun activating the seal. You won't be able to return. I don't care. We're being pushed out. There's the Emperor.
No!
Just when the ultimate treasure was within my grasp. He got some, though. Where's homegirl? There she is. Marlin, it's not like them. I know. Thank you. Will you come back home with me? Yes, of course. Ooh, there goes the baby.
Aeri!
And her. And Madeline. Yep, all gone. Ooh. He wakes up. A human woman who... Whose child is this?
Leave. My daughter alone.
Your daughter? Then she must be half human and half... How fascinating. It looks like my dreams of building an empire may come true sooner than I'd ever imagined.
No.
Quiet, you! Smack. Oh. Well, I called that shit. This world will be mine to rule. Ha ha ha. And the gates... close. Oh man. Every episode is a twist and turn. Well, we've got our dead father. Oh nice, Terra's Truth got the achievement. I'm the daughter of an Esper and a human. That's why I have these abilities. But I should be okay now. I can control this power, as long as I only use it in short bursts. Gestal already knew the secret of the Esper's power back then. Those Vespers in the research facility must have been the ones they grabbed that day. And Celeste's power came at the expense of one of them. The Empire won't get away with this. I'll hit that Empire with a blitz or two. Pop, pop, pop. How are things in Marsh? Whatever? Maybe we should head back and see. The airships are ready to go. Come on. Okay. How are we all going? Still not in control? Oh. By all means, take a turn at the wheel. Let me teach you how to fly. Press down to move forward. Change course by pressing A or D. Adjust altitude by pressing W or S. Press up to get back into the airship. Once inside, you can change the weather. A downward pointing arrow appears over the airship when it stops. You can disembark by pressing right wing arrow is displayed to board the ship, pressing down while the upward pointing arrow is displayed. Got it? Sure. Would you like me to teach you some special techniques as well? Sure. Press right shift while navigating. Map is displayed. Yeah. Press left shift to push the science table and control the airship. Huh. Okay. Oops, no. Hang on. Here we go. What about this? There we go. What about this? Can I land here? No? Let's do this, and let me go change my party. Don't do a thing. Where are my party members? Hanging out in here? Anyone? No? I want to get Aeri in the team. Where is everybody? Where? Hmm. Oh, nice little flying casino. Okay, here we go. Get stronger and develop chain party members. Yeah, so let's take... Oh, she's level 28. I guess they took the average. Okay. I'm gonna take Log for the simple fact that... Oh, wow. I don't need to take Lock. I can unequip it from there. We'll take him. Confirm. And equip. Maybe. Optimized. Equip. Think that. Take the wheel and land. Okay, guys, well, I'm gonna call it here and let's see. All right, wow, she's 28. So now we're gonna power level somewhere and get them into the 30s and continue on. I'll catch you guys in the next one later.